So guys, welcome back to more Valhalla. If you like what you see, please like and subscribe. We are making our way over to this mask. And I stole someone's horse. Actually pillaged the camp and yeah. I see a bear though.
Troll cursed corruption lurks here.
Bear dead. I love the death animations they've done on the in the game. It really adds to the gameplay. Anyway, where is this thing? I wanted the bunny. It's 19 meters up. Up there. How do we get up there? Can I climb up this? Could be up there. Oh my god. I know it's up there. Can I hit it from here? I guess I can.
Damn troll magic.
I'm sure I can make it up though. There is a thing there. I want to make it up there just so that I know how to, and see if there's any loot up there as well. Looks like you didn't have to, but we would have broken it from here. Yeah, and then there's the way down. Alright. There we go. So I am literally gonna come over here and grab this. I don't think we have to go into this fortress until maybe later on, but I'm gonna grab that fast travel here and come to the Abbot's Gambit. Actually, you know what, let's go grab this. It's kind of close and of course I'm sure we need a key.
I must be careful now.
I'm not careful. Make sure there's nothing up top. Well, that guy's not gonna die in one hit. That guy is. Really, I'm missing all my arrows. Come on up here, buddy. Oh crap.
I'll have to try that myself.
Let's set a few traps. Because why not, right? Okay, where are we going? We're going up there. Level, all right. It's not even on this level either. How do I get in there? Okay.
Must be blocked from the other side.
I'll open all this stuff up. It's that way. Alright. So I had to come in here with the key, break the door. Give up a free assassination. Blocking the waterway, maybe. Not anymore, it ain't. Can I not fit through there? Well, it's not blocking it anymore. Which means I can take my boat and raid this over this side now. Nice, but yeah, when we come back, we'll carry on with the Abbot's Gambit. I'll be right back. So guys, actually, just before we get over to the main mission, I figured I would come over here and grab this fast travel. It just opens up more options for us. 7 meters up, all right. I'm looking for this rune as well. There it is. See where I have to go. Come on. Just. Yep, the climbing in this game is very frustrating sometimes. Sometimes, all the time. They really. I don't know, they messed it up. Previous Assassin's Creed games have never been this finicky. Camera spin. There's armor right there. I'm tempted to go get it. You know what? Let's go grab this armor. Because it's right there. Look. It's right there. I'm looking at it. Actually, is it in a some kind of camp? Jump. Nope. Go! There is a key though, which I'm sure I need to get first. Okay. Looks like something's blocking the way there. Can't even steal their food. This looks like an exit. Meters. Are we in the wrong house? It's up there. Why do I see another key? Really, I can't climb up there? Sure I can. Oh my god. Just climb over. There's another key. After all that, I saw the other key over there as well. I was wondering about it. All these guys are gonna die. Come on, fatty. He's on fire and he got his head cracked in. Okay, just one key. Thank you. Alright guys, you want a piece of meat? How's this guy going? Okay, I want to have a look on this side as well. Huh? Sometimes these things have two sides to the house. Could be hidden loot on this side as well. But not for us. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do now. He won't even grab it. No, maybe not. We'll take our Brigadine Gauntlets. Thank you. You know what? We're gonna grab these as well while we're here. Bounced off his head. Out of the way, woman. Now, totally forgot that I've even got the reversal thing. Where I can throw the axes back and stuff. Who spotted me? This guy. Where you going? Flag. Okay, where's the last one? It's up there. Didn't I shoot that? I could have sworn I shot that. That guy's like, what the hell are you doing, bruh? Damn, I was just up here to grab a key as well. That guy's smashed. Anyway, let's have a look. We've cleared out this town and we need to go here. In this video I'm just gonna keep going here. I guess sidetrack way too quick, you guys know that. I do apologize. But I mean, that's the game, right? It's made to explore and kind of go off the beaten path. I mean, if you look at all the treasure maps that we have, that's basically what they do. You can't really find them unless you've explored. Reach Tonbridge Inn, hurry.
Alfred's emissaries spend a few days here. Someone may...
What can I tempt you with?
I guess I gotta talk to people. Do we have all the training?
Yeah, until next we meet.
I'd love to get one of these other fancy horses, but... It's not worth the money.
I hope to see you again, sir.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
If Alfred's emissaries spend a few days here, someone may know where he went.
I'm trying to talk to this guy. Alright, I guess there's only certain people that you can talk to.
Kumar, wir suchen jetzt was.
You trying to catch flies, or would you ask something of me?
I'm looking for a man. He passed through here on the king's business.
No, bugger off, eh? Or I'll call the guards. I'm sick of people. You need to heal your own ills.
How about you help me from the goodness of your heart, and then I'll leave you alone?
A wise move, Mudwit. It so happens I did see Alfred's man. He's long gone, though. Maybe Gawain the Bard knows where.
Where will I find him?
Well, he was pissed as a newt. Last I saw, he was passed out in trees between the arbor and bridge. Oh, now go find someone else to vex.
There was a
he might be the guy that we,
I should find him.
See if he knows anything. Already. Let's have a look. Is there anything in here? I see a locked door, though. I'm going to go break that door open. Why is it barred? I wonder. Honestly, that looks like a side mission. Anyway, you stay in here, buddy. Alright, so we've gotta go in the direction we came and do the thing that we already did. Even though I just did it for fun, because I could actually interact with him.
That ill-swamped scop can't have gone far.
Yeah.
Someone stole my troops. La 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 la, funny, funny, Ferati. Where are you going, my sweet?
You there? You alive?
Patience is a tired horse. Ploddity plod plod.
Another tottering teat sucker who can't hold his drink. Let's clear your head.
Can I throw him? No, I guess I have to place
him. It's cold as a witch's tit in here!
Get back over here, I want to speak to you. What's he doing?
God's truce! Fie on you! What infernal wakes me?
Are you the tail weaver?
Gawain the dandelion. For the seeds of my stories flit upon the winds of Wessex. But why, Mule, do you kick my noggin?
You and Alfred's emissary were drinking in the tavern. Tell me where he went.
Were we? I was so ale-addled. Perhaps a small and silver thing upon my palm might help me recall?
How about something long and sharp in your gut?
All right, no need for that. You paint a vivid picture, Dane. He was headed to the White Coast to the southeast, Dover Fortress. He said it is where they train those religious fanatics, zealots. They pray all night instead of sleeping.
My thanks, and in return, wisdom. Too much beer-bibing will grow a fool in wit and words.
My thanks, Weaver of the Obvious. Now leave me to my unholy punishment.
The emissary made for Dover Fortress on the southeast coast.
Jeez, that's far away. Oh, it's all the way over there. Just looking at the map. What the hell is this snake thing? I'm wondering if I should just grab these over here just to get them off the map and then work our way over that way. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna come back. We're gonna do some of these side missions over here, or mysteries, or whatever the hell they are. Anyway, we'll be right back. So guys, we are approaching this marker. I don't know what it is. Oh, it's mushrooms. But just a few things before we eat the mushrooms and figure this out. The gloves that we got, the Brigadine Gauntlets. So have a quick look at those. Increase the armor when surrounded by two or more enemies. And increased melee damage when you have the full set. Sounds pretty nice. I mean, it sounds rather tanky. The weight is fairly heavy though. So, I mean, if they had like loadouts and stuff, I'd love to try out different builds. But right now, I mean, I love my Raven Clan stuff. I love the evasion on it. And I've got additional evasion in all my gear as well, so. Yeah. What else was I gonna show you guys? So yeah, we're making our way over here, and we're just gonna do these, get these off our map, so I don't have to worry about coming over in this direction again. Anyway, let's eat the shrooms and figure it out. Okay, what signs are we observing? I hate these things because it's like, okay, there's fire. I don't want to go in there. That looks scary. This one looks peaceful. That one looks foggy. That one looks wet. With fish. I kind of like the peaceful one. There is a waterfall, and what the hell is this thing? Maybe we have to go up there and have a look. So, okay, we've got... Oh, these are clues. It's the path. So we got fishing, fire, fishing, fire. What is this? The hell is this? Is that the wood one, maybe? I mean, it looks foresty. Yeah, fishing, fire, forest. Bird. So we got fishing, fire, forest and bird. And then fog maybe? I don't know. I don't know where fog comes into play, but... Anyway, let's figure it out. So we've got... This is the fishing. Something tells me this was efficient.
And then we got fire.
So, yeah, they've lit up. So we got fishing, fire done, and then we got forests and the birds. I think this was the forest one. I mean, it's got animal skulls and stuff. Yep, that's right. And then the birds, right? There's no birds here. What the hell is the bird one? That's the only one left. Alright.
Travel widely to become wise, for all things are too easy at home. And the ignorant who sit among wise men will be mocked.
All right, let's spend our points. I do like those missions, though. The mushroom ones, they take a little bit of guessing, but you gotta kind of figure it out, I guess. Making sure there's no spears down here. Anyway, what were we working on? I think we were going towards emergency aim. We did get predator bow last time. Over there. Grab this melee damage, light damage. Alright, we'll be right back when we get to this mission. So we are back and we are just gonna come over here and see what mission this is.
Die and I will cry. Ow!
If the bees bother you, boy, maybe do not stand so close to the hive.
But I need honey. Just a little. It's for my friend. It's all she likes to eat. She's so gentle and kind, but if she doesn't get her honey, I don't know what will happen.
Where are the bees? Are these all hives?
My friend loves honey. She has a very sweet tooth.
Well, guess what? You know what we're doing then?
I only want to scrabble a little. They have plenty to share. I've tried poking it with a stick, but it riots them up something chronic.
Oh.
She's so gentle and kind. But if she doesn't get her honey, I don't know what will happen. I only want to scrabble a little. They have plenty to share. My friend loves honey. She has a very sweet tooth. You got the honey? Oh, thank you.
I thought I had to set it on fire.
Oh, that looks delicious. Leave it on that rock and she'll be right along.
Oh, it's gonna be a bear. Wait, leave it on which rock?
The rock is just over there by the tree. Hurry, before she comes!
Not very straightforward. It's not a rock, that's a pot.
Come sit and wait with me. She'll be here soon.
What the hell, that wasn't a rock.
Winifred looked
pot.
After me ever since mother and father died. She's my best friend. The other children tease me. Sometimes they throw stones to shoo me away and call me the grubby watcher in the woods. Winifred saved my life. I was curled up on the grass, praying that God would take me too. And she scared the wolves away.
It's a bear.
There you are, Winifred. I got you honey. Winifred, my bestest of bears. Any day spent with you is my favorite day. So today is my new favorite day. This kind stranger got you some honey. What do we say? Thank you. All that honey must have given you quite a thirst.
Are you really all right out here on your own, little one?
Silly. I'm not alone with the very best of bears by my side. Goodbye, and thank you. Come on, Winifred. Shall we walk to the lake? Maybe we can splash in the reeds.
That bear's coming towards me. Alright, any loot over here? Nothing. Alright, these are just small chests all clumped together, so I'm just gonna grab them, then when we come back... Actually, I think the video is getting up there. Yeah, when we come back, though, in the next video, I am gonna carry on with this mask and then come down here, grab this, maybe come up here and grab this, and then kind of work our way over. We're getting over there. I just want to clear up these small things on the way. It doesn't look like there's a lot going on around here, so I figure I might as well just get them done on the way there. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, take it easy.